When we talk about an elevator pitch, what is it? Seth Godin said that the purpose of an elevator pitch is to describe a situation or solution so compelling that the person you're with wants to hear more even after the elevator ride is over. This is one reason why so many people fail to deliver an effective elevator pitch. They don't understand the purpose. They act like the purpose of their pitch is to close the deal, while in truth, the purpose of an elevator pitch is just interest the audience in continuing to talk with you. Your elevator pitch is designed to play the role of a primer, as a high-level introduction to whatever it is that you are selling. It is therefore a summary of your idea, which can be delivered in 30 to 60 seconds or less. It's called an elevator pitch because a standard elevator ride often takes little to no time, anywhere from 10 seconds to 60 seconds. It's a fast, effective way to grab the attention of someone who might be able to help you grow your company. It's your verbal business card and an important key to taking the conversation further. And you know what they say, you never know who you're going to run into in an elevator. There are lots of different ways that you can use the elevator pitch. You can use it to start conversations, to introduce your organization to potential clients or investors, to sell a new idea to your staff or others. You can also use it when speaking at a conference or trade show, or indeed at a networking event. Regardless of who's on that elevator, if you want to introduce yourself and make an impression on them, you're going to need to get your message across in a very short space of time. Generally, these pitches are made to those who are just learning about your business for the first time. So they're all about grabbing people's interest. Some people think that this kind of thing is only useful for salespeople who need to pitch their products and services. But when you think of an elevator pitch, you probably think of this networking event, the speed dating style business event, or simply funding pitches. But a good elevator pitch can really be so much more than that, because it can be your social media bio info. It can be the footer of your email that reminds people what it is that you do. And it can be content that you can use throughout your website, again, to explain what you do. So even if you're not in a situation where you're networking or meeting people face to face for the first time, don't think that an elevator pitch doesn't apply to you. Any of us who are responsible for growing a company are constantly in a position where we're having to explain to people what exactly it is that we do. Elevator pitches have been used to create business opportunities. They've been used to forge partnerships, and they've been used to make connections. It's almost like having a mental PowerPoint presentation in your head, ready to go when you're asked, who are you and what do you do?